Ryan became chairman of GameStop in June of 2021. And not surprisingly, the reaction was extremely positive.
We had an in-person meeting. We tried to get the news out that Ryan would not be there. We had individuals coming in bass boats and were drinking at 8 in the morning, waiting to get into our shareholder meeting. It was something I won't forget. Before 2021, we would typically have 2 to 3 shareholders show up at the meeting. I believe that our attendance was over 400 that day.